Hey guys, this is Mike Froman for Techno Buffalo. I'm going to give you Mike's camera minute. I just wanted to keep you guys up to date on what I currently have testing and what reviews you can expect in the future. First, we'll start with the Nikon D800. I've spent about 3 weeks with this beast. I've pretty much fallen in love. I'm pretty much smitten with this camera. I really haven't seen a full-frame DSLR like this in quite some time, so expect that review very soon. Next on my plate is a camera I'm super excited about. This is called the Olympus OMD EM5. And one of the reasons I'm so excited about the OMD is that it looks exactly like the film version Olympus that I shot with in high school and I used to take to the darkroom all the time. And finally, I have this eccentric character joining the party. This is the Pentax K01. This camera is pretty unique because it features the thinnest detachable lens known to man at the current moment. This thing is just ridiculous looking. Also, it's a very unconventional, quirky, artistic design. So these are the three models that you could expect to see reviews of within the coming weeks. Finally, I just want to make one off-the-topic statement. Devils, if you've got one more win in you, tonight's the night. Let's reverse this curse. 4 wins in a row is all we need for that Stanley Cup. Well, that concludes Mike's camera minute. I hope to see you guys back on Techno Buffalo, and have an awesome, kick-ass day.